So hello friends, welcome back once again in the next lecture of React Native. So friend, in today's lecture we will discuss how we can use Visual Studio with Mac OS. So in React Native we use a visual code editor. So Visual Studio is a code editor, so we will install and use. So suppose I am opening here Google Chrome. Simply we will type here Visual Studio Code. So when we type here Visual Studio Code, so official link of the Visual Studio Code is open here. We will click it and open it. So when we open it, so here code.visualstudio.com website is open. It's the official document of the Visual Studio Code. Here is the option of the download. We can download here. So here we click on the Mac, and here you can check that when we click on the Mac OS, so here download is started, so we can wait some 1 and 2 minutes. So here you can also read the official document of the Visual Studio Code, how we use it. So you can use here, so top extensions, so all about here you can use. Suppose setup, so here when I click on the setup, so you can check that Mac OS, Windows, Linux, so which operating system you are using. So suppose we are using here Mac OS, so when I click on the Mac OS, so all the document of the Mac OS you can read here, how we set up the Visual Studio Code. Suppose here is given already. So first of all we download it and then open the browser download list and we click on the archive. So all the steps for after the download we follow. So after the download we drag the Visual Studio Code app into the application folder and it's available in the Mac OS launch. So open the Visual Studio Code from the application folder by double clicking on the icon. So all the steps is given here, you can follow it for installation. So after it's given for launching from the command line, so you can also launch it from the command line also. So all the steps for the command line is also given here, so you can follow it. So now download is complete. So now I click go to the download folder. So here you can check that Visual Studio Code Darwin Inertial Zip is showing. So I double click on it and open it. So after open it, so here you can check Visual Studio Code is showing. So simply I will drag it into the application folder. And here now you can check that Visual Studio Code is showing. Now we click on the Visual Studio Code. So double click on the Visual Studio Code. So here you can check that Visual Studio Code is opened. So I will click here Explorer. So you can create here new file. But before creating the new file into the Visual Studio, so first of all we will add the extension. So suppose I am running here for the JavaScript, because in React Native we will use JavaScript language for running the code for both iOS and Android platform. So here we will add the JavaScript extension. So suppose the first extension we use for JavaScript is that JavaScript. Yeah, so here JavaScript extension is showing JavaScript ES6 code snippet. So we will install it. And other extension we will add here, code runner. So the code runner is used for C, C++. We can also run here C, C++, Java, PHP, Python, Ruby. So another code we can also run here, because Visual Studio is just a code editor. We can use here different languages for running. So about the code runner you can read here. So we will just add here the code runner extension. When here the button of the disable and uninstall is showing, that it means that it is installed. And we can also check here. So in the installed we can check here two extensions we have already installed here. So we can use here other extensions. So recommended extension is also showing here, and the popular extension is also showing here, you can use it. So now we just create a new JS file. So suppose I am typing here first test, and so suppose I want to save this program on desktop. So I will select here desktop and create file. So the first Java program is showing here. So in JavaScript we use console.log, and between the console.log we want to print message welcome in JavaScript, and simply I can run it here. So I run it and output I can check here, but here nothing output is showing because after typing I did not save it. So I will save it and again I run it. So here you can check that welcome in Java message is showing here. So we will type here anything. So after the type so I am typing here another message. So if I did not save the code, so nothing is printing here because I did not save it. So after saving and then I run it, so the output will be shown here. So with the help of the command option and plus you can maximize it, and with help of the command option and minus symbol you can decrease the size of the screen. So like this we can use the Visual Studio. So the other option we have included in settings, so suppose I want to change the themes, or you can use here any other settings. So suppose I want to show here the other theme, so color theme we will select here, and suppose I want to show it in the bit light mode, so I will select here, so the other color will be show here. So you can check here like this, so themes, and here we will select color theme, and here I will select here, suppose I want to here this theme, so this theme will be show like this. So different themes we can select here, and as you wish you can select your colors. So suppose I want to show here light modern, so the light modern color will be show like this. So like this we can use the Visual Studio Code in Mac OS. So I hope this video is very helpful for understanding how we can install Visual Studio Code in Mac OS and run the first JavaScript program. So if you like this video, please like, share and subscribe the channel. Thanks for the watching.